Microsoft Teams has returned a feature that they took away with us when they went from classic Teams to new Teams, and it is back, and I'm happy to see it back. You can now save chats, and you can save conversations. I am in a one-on-one chat with Christian. It could be a group chat. Here is a message from Christian. I need to save. I'm going to come click on more options, the three dots, and I'm going to select save this message. Two things will happen as soon as I click on save. One, there'll be an icon on this message. And two, if you look up in the top left corner, I have Copilot, Discover, Mentions, App Mentions, and Follow Threads. You're about to see save pop over there. There is my saved right here, and here is the icon also. I do want to point out, as it says, others won't see that it was saved. This is just for me. Now, if I want to save a conversation, I'm down in Teams. I'm going to go to Human Resources, the general channel. Here is a post from Carol Wilson. So we are in a channel. Three dots again, more options, and I'm going to click on save this message. Same icon right there. By the way, to unsave, you click on the three dots and you select unsave. Now, up in the top left, let's go to what saved and click. I can filter this by chats or I can filter this by channels. That is a great feature there. Also, if you click on one, here's the one from Christian right here. If I click on it, it will open up that chat and it'll give me some of the history. And here's my saved at the bottom. One other item, if I go to more options, the three dots, I can unsave it from here. I can go to the conversation or I can even open in a new window. And the same applies to your channel post also. I'm going to hit go to conversation. And I am now in the human resources team on the general channel. And Carol Wilson saved post is sitting right here. Thank you for your time. My online training is available for Teams, Copilot, Excel, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day.